Today, we are announcing another crucial measure in this urgency plan, which is the additional financing of organizations who help violent companions and husbands.
The Quebec government announcing $19 million in more funding for organizations helping violent partners to fight violence against women and femicides. The province with 10 femicides since February, advocates say it's a step in the right direction.
So we need to help them to change their the way they act as far as when they are getting involved, when they are actually getting involved in issues such as becoming violent. And it's something that as I said, program has been doing for a long time, but we could not do it enough. And today, with more resources, we'll be able to do more.
These are the 10 women who have been killed in Quebec this year. In all but one of the cases, the victim's partner has either been charged with the crime or is suspected of committing it.
We need to address the problem at its source, and the source of the violence is the men who commit it.
Every year, it is estimated 10,000 men in Quebec reach out for help to groups like À Cœur d'Homme, a network of organizations helping men through a 20-week group therapy program. The government's investment over 5 years is for 36 organizations, including À Cœur d'Homme, to help hire some 60 additional frontline workers. The goal, to reduce delays in getting men the resources they need. Those who do seek help currently wait between 4 to 8 weeks before they're fully integrated into a group.
We need to work with people that are involved at the early stage of the whole issue of conjugal violence. And that means we need to help men.
We need to work with victims and their children. We need to work with the men who are violent. And we also need to do prevention.
Deputy Government Whip Sylvain Lévesque has been tasked with better understanding what the highlighted organizations need, with a report expected by December to strengthen services even more.
It's possible also to help people to with individual activities with them, and they can help to give tools to those men who are actually work with the violence.
This investment is in addition to the almost $223 million over 5 years announced last Friday by the provincial government, which included $92 million to support women's shelters.
Yes, work with the men who perpetrate violence, but continue raising awareness and, as a society, changing the way we treat women.
When they come to program, they do change most of the time their action, the way they do things. So it works. The problem is that if it works, let's make it work for much more people.
In Montreal, some Sarah Rainville, City News. If you need help, reach out. Call SOS Violence Conjugale 24/7 at 1-800-363-9010. If you fear you may become violent towards your partner, call ProGam for an appointment at 514-270-8462.